Hello everybody, namaste. This is Pindu Chandra Mandal, Scholastic and English. Today I am present before you to give an English tutorial on the articles. I have already presented the part 1. If you have not watched it, you please watch the part 1. Also, if you like this video, please give a like and subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for the fresh notifications of my videos. We know very well that there are two kinds of articles. There are definite article and indefinite article. The is the definite article, a or an is the indefinite article. Let us go through the example to have an idea on what the indefinite article is and what the definite article is. I have a parrot. The parrot wishes good morning to me in the morning. If you go through the first example, we use the indefinite article a before the word parrot, because we know very well that we use the indefinite article before the singular common noun. Your parrot is a singular common noun and also begins with the consonant sound. Therefore, we use the article indefinite article a. What is the purpose of using a here? Because when you are referring something for the first time, we use the indefinite article. But in the second sentence, we find the definite article the before the word parrot. Here, the parrot means we are talking about that parrot that we have already referred or that we have already talked about. Now here, the first time, the parrot is an indefinite one, whereas in the second sentence, the parrot become definite. Therefore, we use the definite article. Let us see at what context do we use the definite article. We use the definite article to refer to specific persons or things. These two examples will make us clear. I want to meet the principal in the school. Here, the principal means we are speaking about the specific person of the particular school. Your principal means there is only one principal and the principal is the head of that school or head of that institutions. So when you are speaking about some specific persons, we use the. Similarly, the tourists cross the river in a boat. You look at this, the definite article is used before the word common noun river. Here, no doubt it is a common noun, but when we say the river, means we are speaking about the specific or the particular place here. Therefore, we use the definite article. The boys are in the science class. Here, the boys means we are speaking about the boys. Those who are in the science class. Therefore, we are speaking about these specific persons. We use the definite article when you are referring to specific persons. Similarly, we use the definite article to refer to the things that are only one in the world, that you say unique things. You say the moon and stars were shining in the sky. Now look at this sentence, the moon. We have used the definite article the before the word moon, because there is only one moon that moves around our earth. Therefore, you are speaking about the things that is only one in the world. Similarly, in the sky, here sky is there is only one sky. Therefore, use the definite article. The sun sets in the west. Look at this sun. Your sun, there is only one sun in the solar system. Therefore, we use definite article the before the sun. Similarly, the earth revolves round the sun. Your earth is the name of the planet that we are living in. Therefore, we are referring to the unique thing here. So, we use the definite article the. We use the definite article with the time expression. Your in evening is the time expression. Remember that you are using the between in and evening. Similarly, we get up early in the morning. So when you are say in the morning indicates to time expressions. We use the definite article before something that has already been mentioned. I met my friend at the station. we are speaking about the particular station which has been already mentioned. Similarly, the man belongs to Andhra Pradesh. Here also, we are speaking about the particular person that we have already referred. So when you are speaking about some particular person that we have already mentioned, we use the definite article. Similarly, the definite article is used before a noun that is followed by a relative clause or a prepositional phrase. The man I met at the station belonged to Haryana. Now look at this. This sentence is a complex sentence, and this sentence contains one independent clause and one dependent clause. And the dependent clause which start with a relative pronoun will be relative clause. Let us see what is the independent clause and what is the dependent clause in this sentence. Here the man belonged to Haryana is the independent clause. I met at the station is the dependent clause. Then what is the relative pronoun used before it? You have to understand that the relative pronoun whom is indirectly used here, and whom refers the subject of the main clause, that is the man. The rule is we use the definite article before a noun is followed by a relative clause. Look at this. The man is followed by a relative clause. I met at the station. Therefore, we use the definite article the here. Similarly, look at the example 2. He put the sweater on the table. There are two articles found in this sentence. The sweater, the table. But we are concerned with this. Here on the table is a prepositional phrase. And the rule is we use the definite article before the noun which is followed by the prepositional phrase. You see, the word sweater is a noun here, and the sweater is followed by on the table. This is a prepositional phrase. Therefore, we use the article the before the noun words that is followed by a prepositional phrase. The definite article is used before adjectives such as rich, poor, deaf, dumb, blind to use them as noun. So whenever the adjective words are used as noun, we use the before that word. The rich and the poor went to the fair. Here, rich and poor are the adjective word. But if we use the definite article the before the adjective word rich, then it will change it into a noun. Here, the rich means the rich people, and the rich is here noun. Similarly, the poor means the poor people. Similarly, we should help the blind. You see, the blind means here the blind people, the people who are blind. Look at this, blind is adjective, but when you use the definite article the before the adjective word blind, it becomes a noun. Similarly, we use the definite article before the nationals of continent or a country. The Indians are very religious. You see, Indians means those people who belong to India. We are all Indians. So, when we are speaking about the nationals of a country in a group, when you are speaking about the nationals of a country, we are using the definite article the. Some of the Europeans live here. Here, Europeans means not one European. European means the people who are belonging to the entire Europe countries. Mr. Minuchandra Mandal is an Indian. Here, we use the indefinite article an Indian. But if we say Indians, then we have to use the. If we say Europeans, then you have to use the. We use the definite article before the names of the trains and the ships or names of the building also. The Rajdhani Express is a very fast train. Here the Rajdhani Express is the name of a particular train. Therefore, we use the article the. Titanic is a famous ship. You might have watched the film Titanic. It's a very famous film. So here, Titanic is a name of the ship. We use the definite article with the words such as school, university, prison, or any names of any hotel, or any names of any particular building. When you are referring to a particular building, they will meet the school on Monday. Here, we are referring to the particular building, the particular school that they have already proposed to visit. I meet him in the university. Here, we are referring to the particular building or the particular institutions. So, when you are referring to the particular buildings or institutions or anything, we use the. But if you are speaking in the general sense, we can say, I am a university student. The definite article is used to refer to the parts of the body. When you are referring the parts of the body, you use the definite articles. Smoking is harmful for the lungs. Your lungs is the part of the body. Similarly, he caught him by the neck. Neck is also the part of a body. There was an injury in the right eye. Your right eye is also the part of the body. Remember that we use the article the when you are speaking about the parts of the body. We know very well that there are four directions. They are east, west, north and south. We use the definite article before the names of the directions. The sun rises in the east. The sun sets in the west. Here east and west are the definite directions. So we use the definite article before the superlatives. Then what are the superlatives? We know that there are 3 degrees of comparisons. They are positive degree, comparative degree and superlative degree. For example, high is the positive degree, higher is the comparative degree, highest is the superlative degree. So the adjective words that which ends with est are the adjective word that which begins with most, then we treat as superlative degree. Mount Everest is the highest peak in the world. Here the word highest is in the superlative degree, therefore use the definite article. Tanmaya is the cleverest boy. Here cleverest is the superlative degree of the word clever, therefore we use the definite article the. We use the definite article before the religious scriptures. We know very well that every religion has their own religious scriptures. Hindus has 18 Puranas, 4 Vedas, Bhagavad Gita and Bhagavatam. Same, Muslims has their own religious scripture named Quran, and the Christians have their own religious scriptures named Bible. Similarly, Guru Granth Sahib is the religious scriptures of the Sikhs. So we use the definite article before all the names of the religious scriptures. Hindus follows the teachings of the Bhagavad Gita in their life. Your Bhagavad Gita is the important religious scripture of the Hindus. Therefore, use the definite article the. The Quran is the religious scripture of the Muslim. Here, Quran is the name of the scripture. That's why use the word the definite article here. Articles before the names of the musical instrument. Mr. Govind likes to play the flute. Here, flute is the name of the musical instrument. So use the before the names of the musical instrument. I know playing the piano. Here, piano is the name of the musical instrument. We use the definite article before a singular noun or adjectives of quality representing a whole class. The cow is a useful animal. Here, cow is a singular noun. But when you use the before the singular noun or the adjectives of quality, it represents the whole class of the cow. Similarly, the rose is a sweet flower. Here, Roj is the singular noun, but when you use the definite article the singular noun represents the whole class. Here, the Roj means the whole class of the Roj. But if you say there is a Roj on the table, here we are speaking about only one Roj. We know very well that the name, the particular names of persons and place or things are proper noun. And proper noun doesn't need any determinants. But when you use the before the proper noun, then the proper noun will be considered as a common noun. Kalidas is the Shakespeare of India. Here Kalidas is the proper noun, but the Shakespeare is the common noun. But if you do not use the article the, then it will be a proper noun. But in this sentence, Kalidas is the proper noun here, but the Shakespeare is the common noun here. When you say the Shakespeare, here we are not speaking of the Shakespeare that having the physical form. We are speaking about the spirit of this Shakespeare, and also we are speaking about the poetic talent of William Shakespeare. We know very well that there is a similarity between the poetic talents of Kalidas and William Shakespeare. Mumbai is the London of India. Mumbai is a proper noun. London is also proper noun. India is also proper noun. Sorry, I should be capital. But when you say the London, then it will be treated as common noun. The London means the feature of London has similarity with the Mumbai. That will say Mumbai is the London of India. And we also can say that London is the Mumbai of England. Similarly, we also can say that Shakespeare is the Kalidas of England. Let us know how the adjectives used as abstract quality noun with the use of the definite article the. We should always love the beautiful. Here, the beautiful word is an adjective word. But with the use of the definite article the here, it takes the shape of the noun. And it is the abstract quality noun. When we use the definite article the before any common noun, it gives the meaning of the abstract noun. At last, the father in him was stirred. Here, father is a common noun word, but with the use of the definite article the, it changes into the abstract noun. Here, father is not the father with the shape and size and color. Let us know some important uses of the definite articles. We use the definite articles before the words like same and after the words like both, all and half. Let us go through this example. This is the same building. Here, we use the definite article before the word same. Both the students belong to the same class. Here, we use the definite article the after the word both and the before the word same. All the world knows this. Here, you use the definite article the after the word all. Similarly, all the best, half the eggs are rotten. In these two sentences, we used the definite article the after the word all and half. So from this example, it became clear that we use the definite article before the words same and after the words both, all and half. The definite article is used to refer to familiar things we use regularly. She looked at the ceiling. Suddenly the lights went out. Here lights, ceiling are the familiar things that we use regularly. So we use the definite article the before the word ceiling and the lights. The other uses of definite articles are, we use the definite articles before the dates or the periods of time. We met on the 15th of October. Here 15th is in ordinal form. Therefore, we use the here. It is a popular music of the 1940s. Here 1940s, 1960s, 1980s, all these indicate the period of time. So, you use the definite article. the definite article is generally used before a noun which is followed by of. Here is the example. This led to the destruction of the whole village. The word destruction is a noun word and of is followed by the noun words. Destruction. So we need a definite article before the noun word. We use the definite article before the names of nation and sometimes before the names of class and community. Here if you say the Hindu, the English, the French, the Sikhs. The Hindus and the Sikhs refer to the community here. Therefore, we use the definite article. Use the definite article before the names of the directions preceded by prepositions like to, in, on, and at. For example, Captain Cook went to the east. Here, the direction names of the direction is preceded by to. So we use the. So we use the definite articles between the preposition and the name of the direction. We have already discussed that the names of the unique things needs a definite article. The sun, the moon, the earth, the equator, the sea, the ocean, all these are unique things. So use the definite article before the names of the unique things. But here say the governor, because there will be one governor for a state. The prime minister, there will be one prime minister for a nation. So we use the before the words like governor, prime minister, president, etc. Similarly, there are other uses of the definite articles are, we use the definite articles before the words like press, navy, public, bar. Here the press, the navy, the public, the bar. We use the definite article before an epithet attached to a personal proper noun. Here Alexander the Great. Here Alexander is a personal proper noun, whereas the great is an epithet. So use the definite article before an epithet attached to a personal proper noun. Ashoka the Great. Edward the Eighth. Here Ashoka, Edward are the personal proper noun, but it's great, eight are the epithet. So we use the definite article before the epithets. We use the definite articles before the names of seas, rivers, deserts, mountain ranges. The ship crossed the Pacific Ocean. Here, Pacific Ocean is the name of the sea. So we use the Taj Mahal stands on the bank of the Yamuna. Here Yamuna is the name of the river. So we use the before the name of the river. Here Taj Mahal, also name of a monument, we use the definite article the before the names of the monument also. The Sahara is a famous desert. Here the is the definite article is used before the names of Sahara. Sahara is a desert. They came across the Himalayas. Here Himalayas indicate the mountain ranges. We use the definite article before the names of the mountain ranges. The Krishna, the Ganges, the Arabian Sea, the Thar Desert, the Bengal, all these words belong to name of seas, rivers, deserts, mountain ranges, and we use the definite article before these words. We use the definite article before the names of large buildings. Mr. Donald Trump visited the Taj Mahal. Here Taj Mahal is a monument, so we use the article the before the names of the monument or the repeated buildings. All the members of the parliament congregated at the parliament. Your parliament is the name of the public building where our all members of parliament sit at one place and make law. The Red Fort, the Taj, the Rashtrapati Bhavan, all these are public building or the monuments. With this, we completed the definite article part. Let us know how far we understood the definite article. Here is a task for us. Let us go through it. Complete the following sentence using a, an, or the. I have a cold in day's head. Remember, your head is an organ. So use the definite article before the word organ. So you say, I have a cold in the head. The stone hit me on leg. Here also we use the definite article because leg refers to the part of the body. We use the definite article before the parts of the body. Many days flower is born to bless unseen. Here many a flower is born to bless unseen. Let us rest for a quarter of an hour. Why use an here? Because your H is silent. This man is Des Gandhi of Koligam. We are referring to the spirit and the qualities of the Gandhi. Then we use the definite article before the proper noun. When you use the definite article before the proper noun, it takes the shape of the abstract noun. He is a tall and a young man. Because you are referring the person for the first time, so this we should use indefinite article. This American helped this France in this war. Here we use the definite article the before the word Americans, because Americans refers to the entire nationals of a country, so we use the definite article. But if there is only an American, then you must use an here. Similarly, helped France. French means if you use the before the word French, it refers to the nations. Similarly, in great war, here great war is the name of a war, which is the particular war, therefore we use the article here. Similarly, Des Himalayas protect Des plains of India from Des cold winds of Des. Here you see Himalayas are the names of the mountain ranges. So you need the definite article. The Himalayas protect plains of India also needs the definite article here. The plains of India from the cold winds of the north. Your north is the name of the direction which is preceded by of. So we should write the. I saw this one-legged crow. Your one begins with a consonant sound, so you need a. So I saw a one-legged crow. Ramesh saw a tiger. Here we are referring to tiger for the first time. But here this tiger was roaring. So use the definite article the. The tiger was roaring. We have already studied the word both. All needs a definite article. So both the girls are pretty. That is the bridge over Des Ganga at Varanasi. So we use the definite article before the names of the river. I would like to extend my thanks for cooperating me to listen my videos. If you like this video, please give a like, subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for the fresh notifications that I can send you. Let me bid you all goodbye till my next video on article part 3. Thank you all.